The 2000 matchup has become known as the Snow Bowl. This matchup of traditional SEC and Big 12 powers, Texas A&M and Mississippi State, met in the 25th anniversary game in a driving snowstorm that began during pregame warmups and continued throughout the entire game. The 2000 Independence Bowl garnered a 4.2 television rating, the second highest in the game's history. Texas A&M jumped out to an early 14-0 lead in the first quarter, and it looked like it might be a blowout, but Mississippi State fought back with 14 points in the second to A&M's 6 second quarter points. State then scored once in the third quarter for a 1-touchdown lead, then scored 14 in the final quarter, while A&M scored 15 to tie it up and send it into overtime. A&M got on the board first in overtime when Jamar Toombs ran 25 yards for a score and the extra point was blocked and returned for a defensive PAT. State came back and scored on a 6-yard touchdown run for a 43-41 overtime win. This game became an instant college football bowl.